Welcome to Spellbinders July 2023 3D Embossing Folder of the Month. This folder measures 5.5 by 8.5 inches and works great for various card sizes. Cut a sheet of our fern cardstock to 4.25 by 5.5 inches. Use wet baby wipe to wet the paper on both sides. You can also use a water mister. This will help the paper fiber stretch and not crack from all of the pressure. Place inside the folder and send through the die-cutting machine to emboss. You'll need to use our universal plate system to get the best results with our 3D embossing folders. And look at that! The embossing is so deep, it looks almost real. Ink blend panel edges using dark green ink and adhere your panel to an A2 side-folded card base. Sentiment from our July 2023 Glimmer Hot Foil Kit of the Month in matte gold foil on red cardstock, and foam mount the sentiment onto the card. Dip edges of the card in clear embossing ink. Add gold embossing powder onto a sheet of paper and dip each panel edge into embossing powder. Heat set to create a gold dipped edge. Embellish with fashion gold dots and enjoy! Thanks for joining Spellbinders Club Kids. Have fun creating!